I will now go through each of these decisions. First, the lockout. The fully vaccinated can continue as they were. For people who are not vaccinated, lockdown rules will apply to everyone 16 and above. If you are not fully vaxxed, stay home. You are at greater risk of catching COVID, becoming ill, and needing hospital care. You may only leave home for three reasons: medical treatment, including COVID testing or vaccination; for essential goods and services like groceries, power tokens, medications; to provide care and support to a family member or person who cannot support themselves. You cannot travel more than 30 kilometers from your home when leaving for one of the three reasons, or the nearest practical destination. If you need to go to the hospital and it's more than 30 kilometers from your home, that's okay. There are only three reasons to leave the home now, not five. Work is not a reason to leave the home for the unvaccinated. The Chief Health Officer has also determined that restriction of movement is critical right now and that 1 hour of exercise for the next 4 days is not essential. Remember, these restrictions only apply to those who are not fully vaccinated.
This is Charlie Kirk, founder and CEO of Turning Point USA. If you liked this video, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel at Turning Point USA.